The first settlement that existed in Santiago was a foretell from the first settlers coming from Central Europe.
Between the 2nd and the 5th century, the Romans conquered Galicia and the foothill became a small Roman village.
After the fall of the Roman Empire, the Swiss invaded this land and left us with buildings like St. Comba de Bande Church.
In pre-medieval times, several foreign peoples like the Arabs, the Normans, and the Vikings tried to invade the kingdom of Galicia.
Due to these attacks, the Queen and the Church decided to move the episcopal seat from Villa Flavia to Santiago, changing the tomb of the Apostle James the Eldest to a new burial place as well.
But the legend tells that one night, alone as usually, Pelayo the Hermit saw mysterious lights in the sky. He thought it was a divine message. The hermit observed that the lights were moving, indicating a way for him to follow, so he followed it. He walked for some time, we don't know for how long, following the luminous signs. A bundle of light got down magically, illuminating Pelayo and what was a few steps away from him, a tomb. The news started to extend until the bishop of the diocese heard about it. He went there to see the tomb and said that it was the tomb of the Santiago Apostle. A cathedral was built over the rest to safeguard them.
Evidently it's too late. Situation. situation number two. It's the only chance for you. It's controlled by denizens of hate. Situation number three. It's the one that no one sees. It's all too often dismissed as fate. Situation number four. The one that left you wanting more. It tantalized you with its bait.
People from all over Europe started to arrive in Santiago to see the tomb of the Apostle. This was the first of a series of paths which allowed pilgrims to get to Santiago.
These paths had not only religious functions. Several orders, like the Franciscans or the Benedictines, settled there, but also military, with orders like Calatrava and, of course, Santiago.
There were more and more people coming to see his tomb. That's why the church became cathedral in the town where it was built. Santiago grew till it became the third Christian pilgrimage place after Jerusalem and Rome.
And here we are, where the city of Santiago is apart from a very important Christian religious town, a university city, and the capital of Galicia.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself enough. Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up.